Introducing HBM's Modular Genesis High-Speed Data Acquisition Systems, enabling you to make your next physical measurement at the highest sampling rate with the highest accuracy, either in continuous or transient recording modes. Systems include a portable data recorder, the Gen 2i, a portable test laboratory, the Gen 5i, and two high-channel count mainframes, Gen 7T and Gen 16T, all using the same modular acquisition cards with integrated signal conditioning, plus fiber optic isolation to acquire off-ground signals, even in the megavolt range. And to make your life even easier, the legendary Perception software is ready to use right out of the box. That means no programming is required, just install and run. I'll show you how easy it is to use Perception for hardware setup, acquisition, display, and data analysis, plus customizing your results in a professional automated report. Let's begin. Upon startup, Perception finds all Genesis hardware on your entire network. Then you select the mainframes and click Connect. Once connected, the system runs a preview check.
The system is in preview pause mode.
All appears okay, so I'll click stop. Let's say I have four signals connected to a Genesis mainframe at approximately plus minus 4 volts. So on the settings tab, I'll set the span to 10 volts for all channels. I'm recording pressure signals, so I'll type PSI for technical units. And since the sensors have a unit of 10 PSI per volt, I'll type in 10 as the multiplier. I'll set the time base to 1 megasample per second and display sweep in time. I'll type 2 for a sweep length of 2 seconds, and I'll type 0.5 for a half a second of pre-trigger. And I'll use the default trigger on the first channel A1 at 10 PSI in a positive direction. Now let's go back to the active display and start an acquisition and run a test.
The acquisition has started. The acquisition is complete.
That's the sound of a trigger. Data's acquired and displayed. I'll zoom in on the transient on channel A1. It appears the data looks good. However, I'd like to know the maximum and minimum pressure. Now, using the calculator, I can check the statistics on the waveform between the cursors, but I'd rather place the max and min results in a report after every acquisition automatically. Using the formula tab, many analysis equations can be created from a long list of functions. However, I'll create just two in this particular example. I'll type the letter M and click on Max to calculate the maximum on channel A1. I'll use the variable CHA1Max for this particular equation. And I'm also going to calculate the minimum on channel A1. And I'll use a variable called CHA1min for this particular equation. To display the results on the active display, I'll rearrange the display and then add a user table. Now from the Data Sources tab, I'll click and drag the formulas into the user table, and already the results are displayed. Now for the report, I'll click on the Report tab, and I see by default the report is almost done. First, I'll resize the main set of waveforms, and then using the Waveform Display tool, I'll add the zoomed waveform. Then using the Table tool, I'll add a table and select Link to User Table. And finally, using the Image tool, I'll add a company logo. There you go, I'm done. Now every time new data is acquired, automatically the data is saved to disk, all the results are calculated, and updated on the display and on the report. Now I'll automate this one step further, so that every report after a recording is automatically saved to include the recording name, date, time, and an auto number for every report file. So now I'll record a couple more sweeps.
The acquisition has started. The acquisition is complete.
And one more sweep.
The acquisition has started. The acquisition is complete.
Now let's take a look at the report files. all looks good. This is just a very quick peek at just a few of the many perception features and functions. Perception packages include both 32 and 64-bit enterprise editions, plus options such as analysis, reporting, exporting in over 20 formats, multiple displays, video playback, basic FFT, high power and high voltage automated STL analysis, high voltage impulse analysis, sequence timing control, remote control, and custom programming capabilities. HBM's worldwide support team is dedicated and experienced to help you choose the right system for your application. And the Worldwide HBM Academy provides you with all the training you need in a WebEx session or at an HBM location or even on site at your facility. For complete details, a brochure, and a quotation, visit hbm.com/high speed. Another fine product from HBM, the worldwide market leader in measurement instruments, data acquisition systems, analysis and calibration software, strain gauges, sensors, and transducers for over 60 years. Visit hbm.com where you can measure and predict with confidence.